Okay, so when you go to the Stone Garden, you can go to Riker's house.
As you reach to push open the heavy.
A little. You are a sorcerer, are you not? Perhaps even.
You have to admit the truth to get in.
Silence greets your.
Enter.
The face melts back.
Built the mansion on the edge of a graveyard.
Was this a visitor? Such a.
The elf tilts his head backwards, but his squinted eyes.
Call me Riker. Please, do avail yourself of my creature comforts. You've surely come a long way. Look around you, madam. I live among the graves. I'd be a most unsavory neighbor if I let myself wallow in ignorance of my own community. And yet, I suspect there's even more to know about you. Isn't that right, Godwoken? Don't be so naive. My doors only open on the occasion of truth. What you admit to them, you admit to me. I also see you are not yet.
He presses a slender forefinger.
I'm not a generous man, but I could give you what you seek if you offer something in return. A completely fair exchange between. Let's not be so secretive, my dear. You're dying to show off those smoldering talents of yours. You just don't know how to handle them. I can help you with that. I can share my bond with the source with you, fill your well to the brim, make you a master. The rest of the story, well, it's yours to write. You must go to the Black Pits. There's a cavern there. In it, you'll find a stone tablet of considerable value.
He points to the location.
Bring it. To me.
Dizziness. It lasts just a moment, but long enough for you to feel Amadia's presence. You hear no words. The episode passes. Riker is pure.
Oh, but heading to the Black Pits would mean tangling with more magisters. And they're such a nuisance. I like keeping my hands clean, you see. It's a miracle of the ancients. Priceless, really, and powerful enough. To draw the Magister's attention. I won't bore you with further detail. Suffice it to say, it is safer in my hands than in theirs.
Riker's lips stretch and his cheeks bulge, but you couldn't rightly call his unusual grimace a smile.
I'm a man of taste, as you no doubt see. A relic this significant would make an incredible addition to my collection. Don't deny an old elf his. Simple pleasures, a promise you'd best fulfill.
Riker bows his head deeply.
Then you'll have the power you seek, if not the power that trumps it. Now, please, don't let me keep you. Tarquin. Ah, that must be the fellow I found snooping in on. There are some types, deceitful types, that don't deserve to be among a place of such treasure. He doesn't appreciate what.
He turns the back of his hand.
Do be sure to see yourself out.